people see them as eyesores, and some people see them as ugly and as a mess, and some people see them as a complete waste of space. But then some people don't even see them at all. The majority block them out, just pretend they're not even there. I see them as interesting, intriguing, and probably most of all, beautiful. But I can't ignore them. It's just something about them that makes me look at them over and over again. Places up and down the country that people just want rid of. You know, they see them as a haven for vandals, criminals and drug users, but personally I think that's part of all the excitement. You know, that's what makes me enjoy photographing. The fact you don't know what is around the next corner and you don't know what's changed since the last time you was there is what makes it all exciting. Even though the place is seen as abandoned and lifeless, there's something that's constantly changing there. Every visit will uncover something new, and that's what draws me back over and over again. There's one thing that draws people like me back. Every one of these places will one day be forgotten for good. They won't be ignored because they won't be there to be ignored. One day, these places will be destroyed and torn apart. They'll be gone forever.